I'll take the last question from you before they impeach you.
From the opposition camp, lately we've heard of trader money, market money, farmers money. Is the council district, those of whom have actually called this, the bottom line, not saying, is the council district?
Look, again, trader money, yeah. Listen, this program has been going on for the last 3 years. In 2015, I didn't see the vice president going anywhere to give anybody trader money. In 2016, I didn't see the vice president going anywhere to give anyone trader money. In 2017, I didn't see the vice president going anywhere to give anybody trader money. But all of a sudden, in 2018, and the worst part about it is that he goes with woman leader of his party, governor of his party. At least if you are going and it's Nigerian money, you should have woman leader of both all the parties because the money belongs to Nigeria.
Yes.
But all I see is APC woman leaders with APC. It is wrong. We have said it. This is morally wrong. It equates in a way to a sophisticated vote buy. Because if it's not vote buy, you should have been doing this since 2015. You got the budget for it 2015. In 2016, you didn't go. 2017, you didn't go. Then all of a sudden, 2018, that's the biggest program. And then you go, you carry APC governor beside you, woman leader of the party of APC beside you. You are collecting PPC cards. Look, Nigerians are not going to be fooled by that. Anything that is not based on sincerity, if you have been doing this since 2015, 2016, 2017, then you can say that. But to us, most people, to us, it's sophisticated vote buy. And next time it goes up, he should carry people that represent the community, not just one party. Let them carry the members, women associations, not only a particular party or political association. So definitely it's wrong. And it's either they stop it completely or they expand the space and ensure that it represents all Nigerians. Because the money when it was appropriated, we did not put beside the APC appropriated money. We said it's money appropriated for all Nigerians.